get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seats were.
So rude.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
See you, Rick.
Oh yeah, Mike. I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. We'll get a chance to tell his side.
That's great. Yeah, too bad Campbell and Reed aren't alive to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Seems legit. Nero's out here, or they're running field missions, studying the freaks. No idea why.
Hey, I gotta get going. Schizo stopped by. Said I'd be shoveling shit all day.
Tell Schizo to eat shit.
Yeah, I'll pass that along. Later.
I should stop for fuel.
Needed this. That's it.
That's right, I gotta burn out the rest of these nests.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Shit, someone needs help.
Should do it.
Hey,
Yeah.